Well, one of the toughest struggles we face is losing weight, especially when it comes to losing a large amount of weight. It can really, really be a bigger struggle.
That's right, and you want to make sure that whatever approach you take, you do it safely. Often, the best results come when you follow a medically supervised plan and, of course, when you have lots of support.
It is hard work, but there's a weight loss program at Age Management of Western Michigan that's helping a lot of people meet their goals. Today, we're going to hear from a local radio personality who lost more than 100 pounds on this plan. Do you want to feel better? Do you want to look younger? Well, we are here at Age Management of West Michigan, and we are talking with Aaron. So tell us a little bit about what you do here.
We are a primary care physician's office that practices integrated medicine. And integrated medicine is basically a combination of traditional medicine, functional, and then anti-aging medicine. So we really try to get to the root of the problem with patients, do more of a natural approach for overall health and well-being of the patient.
And for a lot of people, that includes dropping pounds. Pounds that have just kind of crept up over the years and make you feel bad.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, one of the main programs we do here is we have a 10-week integrative medical weight loss program, which has been very successful in helping a lot of our patients lose that excess poundage, body fat, weight, which really is a precursor to a lot of different medical diseases.
Mm-hmm. How many pounds are we talking about with the programs that you do here?
Most patients start out with our 10-week program, which we do in three different phases, and we see an average of about 30 to 40 pounds over that 10-week period, so we're pretty aggressive over that short time span.
And I know those phases are very important, and they go in a certain order because it's a process.
Yeah, I mean, weight loss is very complicated. Anybody that's tried to lose weight knows that it's a lot more complicated than calories in, calories out. We develop kind of a three-phase approach where we do a cleansing-based approach initially with patients to really detoxify the body, get rid of a lot of that processed food, drug metabolites, environmental toxins, so their body has the ability to lose weight. We do a middle phase. We utilize HCG, which is a natural-based hormone, which is very successful in mobilizing fat in the midsection, hips and thighs. And then during the final part of the program, we're doing more of a traditional glycemic control diet to really transition the patient into those long-term eating habits.
Mm-hmm. We're going to talk a little bit more about the patients and the kinds of success they've seen with this program.
I'm Kim Carson, and I work at WLAV radio station, and I do the midday show there. And, you know, I've always battled my weight. It's always been a problem ever since I've been young, since the 70s, and struggled with it constantly, and have tried on so many different diets and programs, and always gained the weight back, you know. And then I had the opportunity to go on the Age Management of West Michigan Integrative Medical Weight Management Program, and I started it on December 1st. I really started it with the main purpose to get rid of the pain in my body. I thought if I could lose some weight, maybe my knees wouldn't hurt, maybe my body wouldn't hurt. And it was a wake-up call because I thought, this isn't really a weight problem. This is more of a food problem. In all honesty, I really don't think I've ever looked and felt this way. I've looked maybe this way when I was in high school, but I've never eaten this way. So I've never felt this good. With this, every single thing from day one made sense to me. And so here we are, it was 7.5 months later, and I'd lost 110 pounds. Even sounds weird to say that now.
Wow, Kim's story is so inspiring.
Yeah, Kim was a great success, and she's, you know, continuing to be a success, inspiring other people to do the program also.
Yeah.
We have had a lot of other patients that have had a lot of great success with the program. Katie's one of the patients. She came to us after pregnancy, very active individual, just could not lose the weight. She started in about January, and she lost about 90 pounds in about a 7-month period. Now, Teresa's another patient that we had. I think she started around the same time frame as Katie did. She lost about 110 pounds, so she was a very unique individual. And the great thing with a lot of the patients is you see them change over the process, too, as they lose the weight.
I bet. Not just physically, but emotionally, good. Mentally. So where people are interested in getting started, what do they need to do?
We offer a free consultation. We recommend patients come in. We can talk about what they've done in the past. We can review the program and see if it's right for them. And then if it's something they really want to get started, we can even get them started that day.
Yeah. Well, that's wonderful. Thanks for taking the time to tell us how we can feel better and look better, too.
Thank you.
We are here at Age Management of West Michigan. This was so interesting to go in and talk about this. I've heard about this plan from a lot of people because Kim is a friend and I've been watching her transformation. Yeah. She documented it very publicly on social media because it's been life-changing for her. You know, she told me, she's like, it's not really about the numbers, it's how I feel. Mm-hmm. I've been for so long overweight and I just had this relationship with food. I didn't know that the food that I was eating, all the processed stuff mm-hmm. and the yucky stuff was actually yeah. doing this to my body. And she said at her age, right now, she has never felt better in her entire life.
She's never looked
incredible.
Better. I'm a big fan of Kim's. She's such a sweetheart.
And she was beautiful then.
Amazing.
She's beautiful now.
Yeah.
But she's healthy.
She is healthy.
And I love the comments that she made in the beginning interview that she was just looking for a way to feel better. And she had this healthy transformation. And of course, she looks just incredible, too. Mm-hmm. So we know that there are so many other people who've been inspired along the way. As Erin mentioned, it all starts with a consultation, a free consultation at that. Another option, you can attend an upcoming weight loss seminar that is scheduled for next week.
Yeah, Age Management of West Michigan will be hosting that on Tuesday, October 20th at 6 p.m. It will be at their offices at 1959 East Paris Avenue. You just need to give them a call to RSVP. The number is on your screen right now. You can also call that number to set up your free consultation. The website is agemanagement.com to find out more information.
Yeah, pretty incredible stuff. And we're coming up on those holidays. It's a big time of year. Now is the perfect time to get in line. You don't have to suffer. Kim says she eats all the time, but she eats great food.
She's healthy,
so she doesn't suffer.
Exactly.
She told me that her mom says, I've never seen you eat so much food in your life. It's just what you're choosing to put into your body. Makes all the difference.
Exactly. We actually go to the same grocery store. And I see Kim and her mom all of the time.
In the produce section.
Always in the produce. So she's eating healthy.
Awesome. That's terrific. We'll stay right there. We've got a lot more ahead.
Yep. We'll be back with more 8 West after this break.
Your all-access pass to everything West Michigan.